Quickly ahead to Chalmers, fakes Ginobili, gorgeous move from Chalmers, and then a foul on Leonard, his fifth.
Ginobili takes the bait, and then he changes speed. Just a quality move.